top matchup. Tony's definitely favored in this, but we all know Hawk's an amazing player. He should be able to get in against Tony. Anthony's definitely looked to take a little bit of space with that sword, but so far he's just playing so aggressively. Oh! Catches him with the down air, already taking that stock at 14% to his name. Definitely at the disadvantage here. He should be able to take a lot more space, kind of hold his ground. Side B. Not able to make it, even with the limit up B. Already two stocks up, only 14% still. See, that's what I'm saying. I'm looking forward to some talk about that. Currently trying to bring this back. Just gets already got about 75% on Rob. Should be able to take the stock. Yeah, the F Smash at ledge is going to finish it off pretty early. Got about a stock to make up. Wow, catches the roll away with the neutral, be really well played. Just playing really safe and just trying to build up that damage on the Hawk. Short hop's going so well over projectiles and catches the neutral get up with an almost fully charged up smash, finishing off that stock. Okay. I just feel so weird commenting on myself. And as fast as he lost those two stocks, he's already made it back up. Both of them sitting about even percent. Tony actually already taking the lead. Oh, trying to catch him with the down tilt into that top, which is a little bit too far, and Tony sees it coming. Take the stock right at ledge right here. Catch up the side B, not gonna kill yet, Rob's just too heavy. Look for that back here to seal it off. Oh, finishes off the back here. Reverse three socks, Hawk. Really well played by Tony. He's just pushing out the sword, catching his get up options, especially with that F smash and the up smash for those first two stocks. Swap from Hawk to Tony pretty quick there. Tony just so good at bringing back those losses. And like I said, as fast as he lost them, he already took them back. Something small he's doing really well against Hawk is just being able to short hop over those projectiles. Especially when you're playing neutral, if he can just short hop over the top, the laser, all of that, it's going to be really difficult for Hawk to keep him out. Look how fast Cloud's back air is, he's just been so good at getting in. Aw, loses the limit. Quite a lot built up. Can't get the up air. Coming, making up a little bit of that damage. Just trading conversions at this point. Yeah, and that's gonna be untackable. Looking to finish his stock off a little bit soon, maybe getting a little too greedy with the up smash. Yeah, he's not going to make that back. Back to two stocks, zero Ps. Looking just as even as that first game. Side B or neutral B right about now. Should be able to kill with the side B at ledge, especially with the limit. Hawk knows he's looking for it, keeps his distance. So difficult getting up against Tony with a huge back air and finishing it off with the same back air. said, he's doing so well with the short hop, just going right over the top. Parks having to use more of his normals to kind of just keep Tony out. He's not able to rely on the top and the laser as much. Gets around the move, immediately punished with the dash attack and taking the stock with that forward air spike. Hawk took those first two stocks in that first game. It's looking a little bit more difficult for him. Tony definitely learning, adapting to Hawk's game plan here. Winning that with a comfortable two stocks. I've been looking for the reverse 3-0 right about now. It's been very difficult to do against a player like Tony. Setups to clean out, but I think it's my time to hop off the mic. Thanks for dealing with me. My bad commentating.
Bubba?